Thank you. Good evening. Thank you once again for joining us for this very special concert. We're delighted to perform for this second time this semester in a live setting, and it's been a joyful experience getting to do this again for a live audience. I wanted to take a moment before we perform the last piece to introduce our guest composer. If you're not familiar with the composer world, and if you're not familiar with wind band repertoire, then the name John Mackey might not have as much significance. If you're in if you're knowledgeable of composers of the modern day, if you're knowledgeable about composers setting an international scene of just great energy and excitement and also wonderful lyricism, then you would know who John Mackey is. We're so blessed to have him here with us, and I believe this is a first time in a while for him. And there's tons of information that's already in the program notes about John Mackey. Would you please help me give a big, warm Waco Baylor welcome to composer John Mackey?
Well, that's fun. I kind of missed that. That's fun to hear. Applause again. Hi, I am so excited to be here at Baylor, back at Baylor, and to be with this incredible group that I've gotten to work with for the past 2 days. And I'm also just so excited, truly, to be in a room with a live audience again. It has been, I did the math backstage, 598 days since I last heard my music live. And that's a long time for me. That was a sad, it's been rough. And there could not be a happier way to have a homecoming and feel like I remember that I write music, because I kind of starting to forget. So it's so good to be back with you. This piece is called Kingfishers Catch Fire, and it's in two movements. A kingfisher is a beautiful bird. It's very rare, but it's a beautiful, beautiful bird. It's very colorful, especially when the light from the sun captures the feathers. And the two movements, as you can tell, I haven't talked to an audience in 598 days either. And I've never done it with a mask on, so you can't tell how charming I'm being. I'm being very smiley, and I just got my braces off, and you can't tell. That's very sad. Anyway, sorry. So, two movements, slow and fast. The first movement is called Falling Falls and Falls of Rain. And the idea with that one is the kingfisher in the woods after a very dramatic thunderstorm, but now it's very calm, and there's just the stillness in the air. Kind of like last night. That was amazing. I was like, I'm back in Texas now. This is no joke. That was great. Then, second movement happens. Sorry. Again, I apologize. You're my, like, guinea pigs in remembering how to do this, so thank you. Second movement is called Kingfishers Catch Fire. And in that one, it's just this, like, where the first one is very, very still, the second movement is just like this explosion of energy. I realized a minute ago that the piece is also kind of a metaphor for my mental state the past, like, 2 days. Because before I got on a plane yesterday, it was kind of like the first movement. I was like, oh no, I don't know how this is going to go. And then, last night, I got to hear them, and it was like, rock and roll, we're back. So, that's all. This will be Kingfishers Catch Fire. I hope you enjoy. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for being amazing and being so kind and good. Like, good about, you're just good. Thank you. So, have fun.
Thank you. Thank you.